can do some research for the Historical Society. Let me show you the images I obtained of the things I'm going to research. Okay. First of all, this is beautiful. It is so freaking funny. He's holding his brother by the shirt, and his brother's screaming, and he looks upset. Looks like a Little Rascals type thing. Okay, Sanders Catsup. Snyder's Oyster Sauce. Sanders Catsup. And that's how it's spelled, too. Let's look it up. Let me find a better picture here. Snyder's or Sanders? I thought it said Sanders. Oh, Snyder's. Oh my goodness. Okay. When I kind of moved away from you. I'm waiting for it to load. Okay, anybody remember Snyder's? Okay. 1947. Television commercial. Okay. In New York. Again, it's turn of the century. And they made a lot of stuff. What is this one? Hammond's? Ouch. Lamb's Tongues. Oh! Hammond, Indiana. That just sounds so gross! Let me grab my book. I know what people do. Yuck! Okay. Let me... Oh, yes. We have a very, very important one to look up. Okay. We got Beardsley. A-R-D-S-L-E-Y and Sons. The 10 dates from 1901. Is it 14? Something like that. That's the bottle date. It's, okay. Snyder's. Turn of the century to 1943. So very early. Hammond's choice. Okay, let's see what that is. Then I have a very important thing to look up. Hammond's choice of lamb's tongue. Oh, nasty. No. Thank you. Gross. I don't see anything about it. Oh, that's so nasty. Oh, I hope I got a better picture of that. Wait. HFC? BFC. Hold on. BFC. BFC ketchup. See his heights, huh? I think it was bought out by Heinz. Okay. Champion Stone Clay. First of all, I don't even know what Stone Clay is, but Stone Clay. Bridgeport Crucible Cook Kitchen Historic. 1899. It's cleaner? So that's from around the turn of the century. Oopsie. Okay. Grandy olive oil. Oops. I gotta show you this olive oil. I didn't think I'd use it. Yeah, that's not what olive oil is supposed to look like. The fact that it's still in the container is just nuts. Look at the little handle. Like a syrup handle or something. Yay! It looks like it was made in Boston and Chicago. Let's see what we got. See, I almost think what does it say at the bottom? Something canning out of Boston and okay, that's the last one. Didn't find anything on that. Now I have to find out about brick preservation. Please work this time. Oh, because you're not on. Why are you not on? The plug died. The hell? Okay, that's a problem. Guys, I'll be right back. Oh, good grief. Running out of battery, but I do need to print this. Now that the landlord has taken care of that situation. The brick preservation. It even tells you everything you need to do it, which is perfect. seal it. That's not too bad. And, my landlord just gave me, before we die here, a whole bunch of documentation from the town. From back in the day. And so, from an older resident. Thank you for joining me. Have a wonderful rest of your day. I will have to edit out some of the quietness during the research. Please subscribe, like, share, and please comment. Thank you so much. God bless you. Bye-bye.